In this video, we'll take a look at how to invite and manage family members in the Emaldo app. Let's start by opening the app. Click the icon in the top right. Here's the family settings. The number next to the three icons shows how many members are in this family group. In this case, there are 34 members. Let's tap Member Setting. Here's an overview of all the people who has either administrator or viewer access to your Emaldo system. The small red banner with a star in the middle shows that this user is an administrator. And if we scroll down, you can see a blue banner. This shows that this user is a guest and only has viewer access. The main difference between a guest and an administrator is that the administrator can change the different settings, whereas a guest only can view the details about your system. The first thing I would like you to learn is how to invite family members to your family group. Let's press the plus icon in the top right corner. You can choose between adding the person as an administrator or as a guest. No matter what you choose, you'll now see a QR code. This QR code is valid for 60 minutes only, so be sure to scan this QR code with the other person's phone before the QR code becomes invalid. If the person you're inviting hasn't used the Emaldo app before, they need to create an account first. Then they will see the plus icon on their home screen and they need to tap this. Then scan the QR code we just generated. Now the user will be added to the family group. Now, let's find out how to manage users. Let's click on Bianca. Here we now have the option to change the person's permissions and notification settings. If we tap Administrator, we can now change him to a guest instead. We can just hit Cancel for now. Below we have two different kinds of notifications. The first one is Push Notifications, which is the notifications you get on your phone from the Emaldo app. If enabled, you can change the different kind of notifications you receive by clicking here. You can turn on or off the two different types of notifications. But now let's go back. The second kind of notification is SMS and calls. Right now it's greyed out because we signed up with an email and hadn't added a phone to the account. If we add a phone number, we could actually receive important notifications sent to you as SMSs. Let's go back to the member list. Just below Bianca, there's a user who has added a phone number. You can see that by the phone icon that's very visible next to the person's name. Let's click on this person. Now you can see that the message push and call is not greyed out, and we can therefore enable this feature. When enabling, we now get access to this new option. Here we can manage what types of notifications we would like to get sent via SMS. Right now, it's only device exception notifications that's being sent. This means that the user will receive a SMS in case of system failure. Let's go one menu back. You can enable or disable after your liking. It's also possible to delete a user if you click the three dots in the top right corner. This was how to invite and manage family members in the Emaldo app. I hope you found this tutorial useful and have learned something new. Remember to check out some of our other tutorials if you need more help.